So again, the guards go over the one-way system where they need to line up based on their time trial. So they've got to get Cole Hicks in the 46 up to the 6 starting position. That will be good to go. Again, 8 laps is the distance. Top 4 go to the redraw. Donnie Krawczyk currently 5th in series points coming into tonight. So Krawczyk and Jake Wiley. Upstate Automotive team truck ducks into the infield. And Krawczyk and Jake Wiley will go to battle with Cochran and Nichols. And Scott Wiley, the 5 drivers, all with their name on the U.S. Open trophy right there in a row in the front of the field. All of one in U.S. Open. So the lights are out once again on the Upstate Automotive Pink Star. Our starter is Sean Gibbs. With his first super stock, he and Cochran now going to try and get a run around Krawczyk.
Opening up about a 4-car length lead over the 06 of TJ Cochran as they have one to get in front. About 1.2 seconds at the stripe that time. Final two turns. They roll it off the 4-turn.